was a white timbered backstreet hotel. The bar was made of zinc. It was a row of old chrome bar stools where the customers sit and drink. He looked like a preacher whose faith had left him weak. I sat a while beside him. He took his time to speak. He said, pour me another drink, boy. Get out your pen and write. I'll tell you a story. I'll show you the light. He said, I went looking for my father. I never knew firsthand. Just gray and faded photographs, mementos of dust and sand. And when he told me of his journey, he showed me his folded guide. A picture of his hero Sal rolled up inside. He said, pour me another drink, boy. Sit with me tonight. Listen to my story, and I'll show you the light. He said, just read the scripture, son, and check out all the fine detail. Don't end up like me, boy, with a hellhound on your trail. There was gospel on the radio, jazz in the air. And when this old preacher got up to go, there was a halo in his hair. He threw me a coin, he said, pour yourself a drink, boy. I hope you got this right. Listen to my story, I'll show you the light. Listen to my story, and I'll show you the light.